I don't know. Maybe we are in big trouble. Maybe we are doing all right. Hard to tell. First of all, there is a scramble for the Louvre, and we are having that competition with not that guy, but here with Copenhagen, with Denmark. They have 11 turns to complete it. We have 8. And on top of that, we have a lot of other problems also. We need to get the research labs up and running. We are late with, as you can see, with museums, and we have no army, or a very, very, very small army. So, I don't know. Yeah, and by the way, we are also trying to get Statue of Liberty here in Gushute. That, on the other hand, should be too much of a problem. There's no other. And, I don't know, let's continue. We are friends with Greece, they are plotting against us. We are friends with, well, we are not even friends anymore, by the way, but we are not into war with Harald, okay, he's hostile now, yeah, that was it, yeah. But, well, he has other things on his mind for now. We are at war with Indonesia, we are at war with the Ottomans, Poland is plotting against us, and well, Montezuma is not really relevant. But, and we also, of course, are taking a huge hit, 18 from the public opinion for your ideology, and that is autocracy, which is what Greece has. So, expect a very, very interesting finish to this game. Whether we really have a chance, I don't know. Okay, he at least likes us for now. And he's of course the strongest player also, or the strongest AI. Good. Nobody is sending troops our way for the moment, so that's also a good thing, but let's see. Okay, at some point I would like to try for a coup. Okay, 68%, yeah, sure. But let's read one election first, and then we can try a coup. By the way, here we have this tile here also that we could improve. Here, not much to see. We can just chill for now. Not really sure what we could do with you. Maybe we'll try for another lumber mill. Oh, that is not looking good. That is definitely, I have no real chance to say we have 11 more turns until we get. new social policy. At that time, we can probably just take. Yeah, let's start with that. What can we take at that point in time? Ah, yeah, so at that point in time, we could go for volunteer army to get those foreign legions. Might be worthwhile. In the meantime, let's see. Well, no, not really. Yeah. So, who could you declare war on? Like, I don't know, Montezuma, perhaps. That shouldn't be too hard. Wow. That's a hard bargain. I can't, of course, go for. So that's like 20. Maybe 24, 25. Go per turn. Okay. Well, not that then. What about Harald then? Yeah, well, that was much better proposition, I guess. Horses I have in abundance. You can get 5 horses, no problem. First, you will not get, but I will give you. Oh, come on. I will give you 9 gold instead. Good. That will keep you busy for a few days, a few years, a few turns. Stay there. Ivory. Did you really have ivory? I didn't have ivory, alright. Two copies. I could ask for 240 flat. Good. That will help us. Because now I can at least upgrade even one rifleman that we could upgrade all the way to infantry would be a very, very helpful addition to our non-existent defenses. One more in my turns, but okay. So, biology is done. Ooh, well, at least there is oil here, down here, that is. 7, 3, 3, 7, 7. Here was some oil. Let's see now. Oh, we said put, or rather, we didn't, but Gandhi settled on oil, alright. And that wasn't the only one here, so oil was gone. Okay, well, go there then, I guess, to improve it. Let's see, can we. Border growth here in 5 turns, okay. In 5 turns. What about oil down here? No oil. Oh, here is also oil. Alright, hey. Now you have something to do, and it's even 7 oil as well. Okay, so oil will not be a problem. That is, in my book, maybe the only problem we don't have at the moment, but let's see. Okay, you have reached this guy start to dig, and oh, there's one tile that we see. So let's move over so we can have a look at that tile there. Okay, that was useful. Now then, fertilizer maybe. And then we need an aqueduct, of course. And we need to upgrade one of these units. This guy here, probably. Maybe. All right, that will help us a little bit. Six more turns. What about Copenhagen then? They are doing an amphitheater for now. Well, all right. Sure. Culture and tourism output, because it's the only way that you can decrease the the 18 happiness deduction from the public opinion. But we are doing our best at the moment, so maybe you just made. And you know, if I put this over here, okay, then you can start on a wheel like that, and you, and while we are at it, maybe I will go for the other rifleman as well. That will, if we have two infantry units and even three, soon enough that might help us. Five more turns for the ruler. And well, I'm not sure we have the production to do anything. Worker, go in there. You are going here. You are staying there. And then let's go for the next turn. Oh, yeah, the well here as well. Good. 17 more turns here. I'm not at all convinced that we are on a good path with this game, I have to say. I mean, we do have most things more or less under control, but we are very vulnerable for attacks, and they can come from Greece in the west, Poland in the east. Now already at war with Indonesia and the Ottomans, and Denmark could attack us, but Denmark obviously has more things on their mind at the moment. But just if you stay for a few turns, it will sooner or later expand. I mean, our borders will expand there. Okay. Yeah. So now we have two. Of these units, that should be enough. Let's go and show it to him as well. Might discourage him. Three more turns for fertilizer, four more turns for louver, and 16 for Statue of Liberty. And let's have a look what he's up to here. Louver in 9. Okay. Should be good enough for us at least, unless he rushes. And I wonder. Four more turns, and after that, obviously, we have to go for our research labs, and that is the only way that we can get into a good position in this game. So let's see about the demographics. Our last soldiers. Margin that is one tick after Greece, which is bad, and only fourth in population, which also is definitely not good. Our cities are not good enough, that's the basic truth about this game, though. Being fortify, and this guy here. Let's just leave it at that. So, really? Okay. Not interested, he says. But then, when they team up on you, two AIs, I think it's. It's 15 turns in standard speed, so it will take 15 turns for us to get the possibility to get the peace deal. But it was really, really annoying that we didn't have any, I mean, we have a lot of land and absolutely no aluminium. That's really, really bothersome or trouble, but let's see, we could perhaps conquer Orhus. That would make it let the problem go away. But let's see, first of all, we need to get ourselves out of this cultural catastrophe. He's coming here, isn't he? Oh, we can show him some. Oh, there's someone over there as well. Okay. Well, good. And we shoot the 114. We need to go that heavily because we do not have the happiness to sustain it anyway. So it was obviously a stupid move by me to get that fifth city here, but hey, I just wanted to do it for fun. So had to pay the price for it, I guess. Is it soon in the 15 turns, perhaps? Let's see. Might be. Okay. Something like this. All right, and then probably embassies after, and that's it for now. Okay. vehicles are also at Great War Infantry. Could we still, let's see, maybe we go for war against Casimir. It's a high price. Now, a golden marble I can't give you, that's for sure. I could give you we'll keep Poland busy for now. Shoshone artifact. Good. That's good. And, well, here. Yeah, that was important. We already had a look at that. Tango shooting also already dealt with. And two motors here. And let's hope. Really? Okay. That lasted too long. But it will hit on. Oh, come on with that. It's a bit lucky. Bear down the Polish troops and maybe team up with Soleiman on Poland. It would be useful to maybe, I don't know. I mean it's Warsaw is such a good city with great wonders. Six more turns here. We are producing 134 culture per turn, which is, I mean, it's not bad, yeah, but it's obviously not enough. Not really interesting. Greed is really going for Indonesia, which was to be expected, of course. So, what can we do in the meantime? Right, we are on par with Alexander and Casimir and Suleiman. The rest of the pack is more or less off the pace now. And I mean, if you ask me when I met Alexander in the beginning of the game, the this would of course be the kind of scenario that one would expect. So the border, that's probably the time there. Yep, it is. Well, yeah, and that was only 3, alright. That was 7, but I mean we will have oil in abundance, so oil will not be a problem in this game. That's a certain thing. I could, even if I want to, I mean, I have a general somewhere here, don't I? Yeah, he's here in Agadinka. Okay, so after fertilizer, very good question. Maybe I have to go for flight just in case. You never know when you'll be attacked, so might be a good idea to get that. Let's see here now. Now we even Hermitage will be a possibility here. That's really, really good. Let's go for factory probably. You stay there. Also good, let's have a look. Well, that one for sure, but we probably would like a little bit more growth here. Okay, stay there. I connected 4 Colombo, where did we connect 5? Are we allied to somebody? Or is it, no, it's not Singapore either. That came. Oh, no, no, it was the trade deal here, of course. It's lame. Ah, stupid for me. Alright, so now then, the moment of truth regarding number 6 turns there. One turn for us, so come on. Sure, why not? Why not? But now I don't have any more. Isn't that so? And 5 more turns for new policy. Well, let's see. Slavery's turn. Lasting forever. He should have a lot of troops. And hopefully, I mean, probably not, but hopefully he could take another city of Poland. That would make them absolutely evil. relevant already there, even without conquering Warsaw. It's also kind of irrelevant already. The actual Reshaft device, really crappy starting location. It's really, really bad. Okay, but that's not. But who are you? Yeah, all right, you too. All right. That doesn't scare me. You will pay me 18 gold per turn, hey. And for well, I need that now when Denmark became war. 18 could be like, wait, what's that? That's like 7, basically. So, if we take 11, and 215 you have, what do you think about that? Okay, good. I expected that much, but still, it's always nice to get it. And this is, of course, this is probably the latest I have ever got. But once in a while, you have these games where the AIs don't open exploration. So, occasionally, it's quite easy to get the. Let's see, one free artist. Slots. So this caravan used to go where? To Mosakan, and I think we need to continue there. Absolutely we do. I want to grow the capital a little bit. We have over there, nothing to see though. And this is done. What about you? Three mortars, okay? Much we can do here. Maybe just to chop those. What's here to see? What about our culture here? Or the tourist money? We have the bonus for. Into the Ruber. Like this. And the mark grew, actually. How many more turns? 4. That's 3 as well. Okay, good. Probably good to go for the production here. Like this. And they are constructing the research lab, so that's of course nice. We need the research lab here as well, but probably. Let's do it like this. We will queue up the Hermitage after that. And. Okay, well, let's return to that after Armitage is constructed. Okay, so, say so far, so good now. I would assume that Denmark have no troops to really do an invasion with, but you never know. And now then, that would be the time to 75. It's a little bit on the low side. We'll also move this one. Where should I move it? That's totally another thing. 114. 114. Ten. Okay, so I'm back to Singapore then. That's where you should go. That's where you should go then. And this coup here, let's just try it. Good. Then it's done. Really nice that we got the well, let's go for embassies first. You don't even want that. No, sorry, then I can't help you. Sure what Montezuma is up to. I mean, it seems ridiculous that he would go on a quest or conquest. Where would he even, I don't know, maybe he could attack here. I have to have a look here. Is there actually even a way to the ocean this way or not? Scout around a little bit better. Ten more oil coming up, and here was 17 more oil. And we only have, so we have 24. Well, I am sure that will be enough on its own. Turns are taking forever because we have so many wars going on at the moment. And three more turns for culture, social policy. Yes, I would like a new research agreement. Sure, let's do it. 315 if he declares war, it's a little bit too much to have paid, but that will give us a nice boost on turn. What's that? 30 turns to 256 or something like that. Might be valuable. Addition to our course. even minus 19 now for my geology pressure. Wow. Okay. Now this caravan used to go where? Probably. Oh, to Denmark, yeah. Do they need to grow anymore, by the way? Probably not. Gaidica, though, could do with some more citizens. Let's just chop this. And we go here, like that. And did he? No? Nice. Right. Good. Archaeology. Indian artifact here. Not hugely surprising, but wasn't that also in the ancient? Yeah, it was. So we can get the Athenian bones here. Put our own. Not much more to do on this turn, I guess. So let's continue. And we are in this absolute. Oh, now there's a unit there. Absolutely ridiculous war. Addition, because 3 infantry is already such a wall that the new day I really need the infantry themselves to get through it. And Suleiman is some pressure, but where is he even doing anything? I'm not sure. Well, at least nothing is. Seems to be quite easy to get the AIs to fight in this game. Gandhi obviously was the exception to that rule. So, I just didn't. You are coming with a trireme long turn 227. Well, that's a good thing, because that means that we know that there is a connection to the ocean through or south of the city states there. So that's of course a good thing, but I would say rather optimistic. That I would be very scared about this. Like that. Bam. Okay, what else is there? Okay, we have to deal with. We can try to renew it, I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. Never mind. Now he is coming with that one guy there. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, we can attack him with this infantry also. stupid of me to let him get this city back in the days when we declared war on Gandhi, or asked him to join rather, but he really was, took it very, very fast. I didn't even expect him to have enough firepower or units around here to the north of the city. So, okay, this is done. And that's, of course, good news. We will switch. What will we switch? Well, this maybe then to get one more. Yeah. I think that's fine. That's probably fine. You can go for a farm here. You go back this direction like that. No, you can go in this direction. And you can go here, but then this guy needs to move out first, like this. Then you go there. Fortify like that. Slam, okay. Should be enough to kill him down there. Goody goody. So, the Musukami is up to 26, which is quite nice. Okay, this is also done. Okay, good. Now we can probably switch. I would like to keep the money. What if we do it like this? 8 turns, 9 turns, so it will have a make a difference. Okay, good. Good to see that this is done. Okay, you go back there, I guess, and you still continue chopping there. This skier infantry was. It was okay. So, these are of course all very, very nice tiles that I would like to use. Let's see if we can use them. Yeah, I don't think it made much of a difference to it. For the Hermitage it actually did. Well, we can also do it like this. And maybe even this. Okay, that one I like already. Let's do something like this. So, now then, the moment of truth. We need these for sure, but I have no defenses, so probably this is what I will have to go for. And that will obviously help us a lot. So, you go here, I guess, and upgrade. You go here, it seems. You can go there. You also go here, and maybe we can upgrade you. You go here, and you just go there, I guess, something like that. And maybe we upgrade you as well. Now we are left with two gold only, but hey, let's see about the. Now we are at 117,000, and they have not yet taken effect, those. Or these 6 units that we got for free, so let's have a look at the scoreboard the next turn. Yeah, you just continue jumping. Then you will not have an effect on this statue of liberty, but nevertheless. It's actually a good city state. I mean, they have a lot of units. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 units. That's like more than I have. Or at least as many. This guy doesn't need to. Isn't the idea. War game, by the way. Let's move him somewhere else. But I'm not sure I'm going to upgrade him. Maybe he can chill in Bohokui or something. Something like that. So, Greece turn is taking forever. Okay, next suicide candidate coming our way. I don't know. Maybe over here just in case. Maybe we can stay like stay on the road basically is the best fortify. Well, this is done, not much to do here. I can just go anywhere. Maybe I will actually. I don't know if I need that many workers. One less will do at least. You go there, or rather stay there. Let's take one more. We were actually going to see 117,000 and now up to 152. Okay. So that made all the difference in the world. This is troublesome though that we are only fourth in population. I mean, Greece is obviously number one and Suleiman is a good number two, but that means that also Poland is in front of us then, which is less than optimal. Okay. Maybe this was the whole Aztec attack, this one finally. You never know. Let's take one more turn at least before we wrap this. So 516 at the moment, and now when next turn when we will get the research lab in Mosokami, we can finally have a decent science output for both for the city and for the empire. So I hope to gain some. Some 70 beakers or something like that. I did actually look into Mosokani 170, so we should get something like 85, maybe not even that much, but 70 to 80, something like that. So we will be very close to 600. Always some modifiers that we do not. Yet, so that's buy it, it'll probably not be 50% of 170, because that would of course be 85. Let's see how much it will be. Polish. Really? You capture a city state. Which one is cat? Someone I don't even see. Great scientist is done. We make the Sophia. It was here. Yeah. We'll see the scientist. Oh, maybe I can even get him to use this guy as a bait here. Let's try that. And that must be enough. Yeah, we were going to have a look at Boson Colony. They are now. Okay, so we gained 55 only, but yeah, still plenty. Just stay there, both of you, I guess. And 3 turns for the Hermitage. And. Sure. Ah! How many turns for. Musician, by the way, 15 turns. Okay, that's a little bit too much, but maybe it will be fine. All right, I think this episode is long enough. So after a very shaky little part here, around, well, from 200 when Greece and autocracy. Now it feels like we are stabilizing the ship here. So. Looking much better than 30 turns ago, that's for sure. But now, thank you for watching, and let's see each other.